What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Wiggity Watch Dogs. Alright, I'm gonna fast travel. Last time you checked in, I did the ctOS base over here, so now I can totally fast travel, I think. Yeah, here we go. That's exciting. I'm glad I got that done. I'm glad
this
I hacked it.
Complicated. I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien.
He'll slip up.
I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Bedbug time. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm hopping the fence. Don't mind me. I'm just some crazy dude in a trench coat walking by you, hopping fences. That's not suspicious at all, but it should be. You guys, come on, man. Looks like I'm in the slums. Hey, I hate that stupid bastard too, but you don't hear me complaining. Whoa! Thank you. My vibrator's going off.
Today, something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course.
We've heard this before. We've talked about this before.
I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed.
Whatever. I'm gonna move on.
Just get her on the phone.
We've talked before. You guys saw it at the end of the last video.
There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door.
Anyway, he's just talking.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it.
I did find a way in. Not a job for Tyrone. Who's it a job for? Is it a job for Bedbug? We're out of here. Let's do this. Not a job for Tyrone.
I'm taking a gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Okay, do it. Find his home. The heck do I do to find his home? How do I find his home? Oh, turn on your profile to the secret router. Is my profiler on? Whose secret router? Polyamorous, dude. Damn, that's so weird. Descended from slave traders. Member of Foodie Society. What the hell do I do? Oh, here we go. Oh, I just hacked somebody. Never mind. Dang it, that's all I did. Intrude. Here we go. Holy shit. Okay, where is this going exactly? Finally, what the hell? This is one of the most complicated things I've ever seen. There we go.
You said you take me to the swap meet. Now what is it you have to do that's so involved?
Work, Grandma.
Iraq's cousin.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why you didn't tell
me? It's not like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
A player?
What? A bedbug can get into any lady's bed.
It's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Grandma, love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn.
That's cool. A bed bug can get to any girl's bed. Okay.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you.
But losing target.
Well, I'll never see it coming.
Oh, where's he going? Is he getting in that car? God dang it! I did not mean to do that. That is ridiculous. Okay, let's try that again. Sorry. I'm a bit of an idiot. Let's take a totally different car. Here we go. Doing?
You wanna move up?
What? 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 I didn't even notice those guys.
Why's the rack doing all this?
Remain unseen.
You go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. Step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what?
Why should I?
I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True, true, but that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Listen up, for real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but a rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
This little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Now what? What are they doing? What the hell are they doing? I guess I'll get out of my car.
Don't like how it's playing. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, kid wasn't even banking. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the card?
Yeah, B. Then numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
All right. Well, shit. How do I get by this guy? Oh, I know.
Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yep. This is drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust our rack no more.
Shit. Well, okay, fuck it. That was tough. It's another tailing mission.
Lock it down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Where's he going?
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
All right, here we go.
Man, kid wasn't even banking. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Then numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Bedbug. Shit. Gotta get lose cover right now. Fuck.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yep. This one's drive over. What do you think? Expect anything?
Yeah, I know I'm losing target.
Don't trust our rack no more.
Good.
Shit.
Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
Shit. God damn, man. It's insane. Fuck. Fuck. This is tough.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bub. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
It's total bullshit, man. What do I do? Shit. The fuck?
The fuck is going on?
Nothing, B. We just playing.
Yeah, I see that. Now, you're supposed to be keeping a fucking eye out. That's what you're supposed to be doing. Now, you want me to call Iraq and tell him you fools could have left somebody inside?
Ain't nobody got past, B. Got the whole crew out. This place is tight.
Better be.
Better be.
That's a camera.
Aye.
There's a rabbit.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know.
This crime probability is interesting.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man.
Whoa, hey, What are you doing, man?
Come on, fam.
What the fuck?
Why'd I do that?
Grab a stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, Vince. Do this right.
Call Rabbit? What the fuck? How do I call Rabbit? Oh, what? Call Rabbit. What? I don't understand the Call Rabbit thing going on. Oh, there we go.
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
I don't want to die, man.
Oh, I gotta help him move. That's exciting. Where the fuck is he? Okay. Let's see what this guy's all about. Shit, this sucks.
Get the cover, please.
Hey. Oh. All right, I did not realize I was gonna be fighting. I thought I could save his life. God damn, man. All right, that was exciting. Oh my God, though. Where's this phone? Where's this guy's dropped phone? What am I doing? What's my mission right now? Leave the area. Okay. Leave the area. Okay, I can do that. I can get out of here. Wrong button. Okay, let me get the hell out of there. It's a great car. Oh, there's $213 in the glove box. Perfect. Damn, I thought I could do it better. I left
these
the
foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
That's not a job for Tyrone. Mission complete. Now what? No, I'm not going to accept that contract. Now what?
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. You... Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah. Let me run to the boys and I'll meet you there.
Well, this sounds horrible. Whatever the heck just happened. Where are we going now? All the way over here. Which tells me that I should unlock the ctOS system. Basically, anytime there's like a thing nearby, the ctOS system comes in handy. So let me go ahead and unlock that ctOS system, and then, you know, next time I have to teleport to an area, boom, we're done. Perfect, right? Right, maybe. Brandon Ducks. This sounds like a dude's name. Let's get a move on here. Squeeze me. We're not that far from that ctOS tower. What did I just do? Oh, gate just opened up. That guy's probably like, what just happened? Oh, God. Mobile challenge. No thanks. Here we go. We could do a couple ctOS towers. We probably have the time. What's down this way? Here's a CT. We're just walking by this place. Let's go ahead and try this out. Get out of the car. Boom! No, I wouldn't do that to myself, or would I? Maybe I would. The ctOS tower is over there. Okay, well, we can go this way then. It's up there. We can hack this place, then we'll hack the next place, and then we'll be done with today's video. Let's see, how do I get up there? Any path that I need to be aware of? Anything at all that'll get me up to the top is going to be helpful to know about. Exploding that is kind of useful, maybe, maybe not. The lift, that's it, the lift. That's probably the key to my issue here. Was that an explode option there? Was that what that was? No, it couldn't be an explode. That could have been. Let's find it. Let's find that again. Let's see if I can trigger an explode option. Oh my gosh. Ashley Mac and Jenny just sang to me. If I was a wealthy girl. That was pretty sweet though. what did I just do? I just exploded a bunch of stuff, but for what reason? Now I don't have any ideas. They should really pay attention to that. Oh, I'm in a camera now. Perfect. That's me. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still trying to get in here. These are always so difficult for me.
I'm sorry. Easy! Watch it!
Sorry, buddy. Alright,
Excuse you!
Excuse me indeed, I'm sorry! I'm not very good at this whole walk around the town thing. I'm just exploding everything left and right here. Oh, here we go. Now this could get me over something, right? You know, I didn't really even consider this, but now it makes sense. Let's use this. Let's drive it. Let's go in the back. Here we go. All right. Perfect. That should get me out of this. What? You're kidding me. That should for real get me out of there. What the heck? Just jump over. And that lift is important, right? Whoa. Oh, there we go. Unlock. What the hell just unlocked? Oh, that door maybe unlocked. Okay. Did not realize that was a thing. Oh, shit. Hi. You don't mind me. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, well, let's, we're gonna hack this one, then we'll have to hack the next one. It's okay. We got this working just fine. Perfect. This tower is about to be hacksword. There we go. Then we'll move on to the next tower. Jeez. Scared me. Is the movie over? It is really hot in here. Is the movie over?
Yeah.
Awesome. I'm almost done with this game. Yeah, that's what happens when I close the doors. It's because of the noise. I got some of it though. Progression reward. What is that? They're just making fun of me. No, they're not really making fun of me. Okay. Where's my vehicle? I thought I left it. Let's take this truck over here. This truck looks pretty sturdy. We'll go get the next ctOS tower, and then we'll be done with today's video. I do want to thank you guys so much for being here. Hey, we both drive the same truck. Here we go with the rock and roll song. It's blaring in my ears. Man, it's storming out. That's okay. We got the ctOS tower next, and then we'll be done with today's video. Oh, man. So I'm going to check and see if I need to get on this bridge to get there. That'll just be just the thing. Might as well walk there the rest of the way. Hey, man, I don't got a problem. It's walking on this bridge. Not a big deal. It's probably not there at all on this bridge. Cash run trail nearby. No, thank you. Here we go. We're going to take it. We're probably not going to need this bridge to do it. But we could. It could be useful. Probably not, though. It looks like it's not going to be useful at all. Looks like we're not even going to be able to run and jump and get on it. You know what I mean? That's okay. Criminal activity waypoint. I would jump down. Oh god. I hear someone. There we go. That was so close. Alright, how do I get up here? It's probably the same issue. Here we go. Let's see how we can get up there. There's bound to be a way to do this. Let's find out. It's up top. Don't really know. Hey guys, how's it going? You guys have a lift around here? Anything that'll help me get up to the top? Man, how do people get in here? I'm not going to accept that. Camera. Now we'll take a peek. Camera in there. Unlock. There we go. That unlocks something, right? So how does one get up to the top now? Now that we know we've unlocked something up there, how do I get up there, in fact? Maybe up, oh, probably up this building somehow. I'm gonna hack him. Gotcha, buddy. I'm gonna get on this lift, just so you know. Don't mind me. I don't think he does. Let's climb this ladder. Here we go. That is unlocked now, right? It better be. It's red. Does that mean it's unlocked? Ah, what? I thought that meant we were good here. There's a camera over there. That's one thing that we see. Unlock it. Yeah, there we go. All right, we're getting in here a little bit faster than before. We've already unlocked this one, so that's good. These things are so insecure. Here we go. All right, well, the next ctOS tower has been unlocked. We're getting a lot of this stuff done, so excellent. Now, I will see you guys next time for some more Watch Dogs. We're going to go do the next mission next episode, so I'll see you then. Thanks so much for being here. And all right, there we go. There we go. Ta-da. Goodbye, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.